Local government elections, bus transfer.
Actually, it's really exciting.
At 6 o'clock.
For the electors, election of councillors for the following wards. East Ward, and one councillor to be elected. City Ward, and Beaconsfield Ward, again just one candidate to be elected.
One more that we don't mind yet. The votes received by each of the candidates are: for Michael Swanepoel, 227; for Ivan Zeba, 366; Rachel Pemberton, 585. I therefore declare Rachel Pemberton elected to the office of councillor for the City Ward, with the term of office expiring on 17 October 2015.
So, unfortunately, there's an exam on its first thing in the morning, so you can't go out tonight.
It's got the agenda in for Wednesday night.
Yeah, it's got my name on the strategic plan I was there.
What do you say? You had them with names on them already?
No, that's all it is. Wednesday night is pretty easy. It's just swearing in and...
Oh, no, you can just swear allegiance to the flame.